We created decentralized voting on the web, connected with a Kin coin. We connected to the Kin coin by Python, and we created decentralized voting on the web. The actually idea do decentralized voting by cryptocurrency and another product or
product. Decentralized voting in four ways to three ways to distribute the voting. The first way is by product. Product consuming by the people. The second way is by politics.
Can you speak louder?
The second way is by politics, and the third way is by selecting a crypto coin. The first implementation in our system is to choose daily basis which is the current main coin, crypto coin. You can see in our web application that we are logged in as in some user based on real live connectivity to Kin. You can see the SDK connected with the logins of the Python SDK, and while we press up or down on some category of some coin, for example, we see that we get Kin or lose Kin. Our system is supposed to be divided by every day to a lot of users, limited to one win a day, and the users get the amount of Kin by establishing a vote. After you establish a vote on some category, the community will achieve a trusting mechanism to all voting materials in these three ways of voting: politics, product, and the current currency. While these people get the Kin coin, they will also, like you can see, make a transaction here and see the get amount of some account. So when the user get the Kin or spend the Kin, he can also trade this. Of course, you know Kin is also established in a few exchanges, cryptocurrency exchanges. So if I want to purchase more Kin, I would purchase more Bitcoin to make a vote. I would like to make a vote because I can win more Kins or not in my system. This is basically it, straightforward. A community that will give you analytics, data and data analytics about the current stuff and make a trust among users in the community online. That's it.